time when he caught hold of him and said, "Now I will not leave you without taking you to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam." The ghoul said, "Leave me. I'm telling you one thing. That is Ayatul Kursi. Read it at home. Satan will not come near you, nor will anyone else." Then the Sahabi came to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and he asked him, "What did your prisoner do?" So he told him everything the ghoul had said. Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "He has spoken the truth